Hi, this is Milan with DesiplazaTV TV, and we are here at DFW South Asia Film Festival. And I have with me the very talented
Nishil Sheth.
I was just fascinated reading about your biography, and it looks pretty amazing. So, are you excited about your movie?
I'm very excited actually, because it's the first time it's traveling to America, and we just started our festival run, and this is a great opportunity for us, so definitely.
So are you looking forward to attending all the 4 days of the festival?
Yeah, of course. Unfortunately, because of the flight, I couldn't make it to the film today, but then I'm definitely looking forward to all the other films playing.
Awesome, and can you talk a little bit about your movie?
Sure. So the film Bhasmasur is about a father who's heavily in debt. So he decides to sell his donkey, but the son that he has really, wants to be with the donkey. So the film deals about the dilemma the father faces, whether to sell the donkey or to keep his child happy.
Well, Bhasmasur it is to watch, and I'm definitely going to watch it. Thank you very much for your time, Nishil.
Please do. Thank you so much.